Hi Capricorn, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Capricorn, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Capricorn. If you like this reading and if it resonates, guys, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. So these are for your general energies. This is for your relationship, guys. And this card is for your career circumstance. And today I'll be picking one card for your moon energies, guys. This is the card for you all. I will leave it here. And this is your card for love guidance. So I will leave it here. We will see what it is as we proceed into the reading, guys. And today we are picking one special card, your fortune cookie for the day. So that card was open, guys, so we'll pick another one. We'll pick this. So I will leave it here. We will see what it is at last, guys. Capricorn, so with these cards, let's start with the cards for your general energy. So it says Six of Fire, Six of Air, and Ten of Fire. So in your circumstances today, maybe in your work situation or maybe in your relationship, you are feeling really inspired, confident, happy for the way things are going. And you are making bold choices today, something making people look at you and watch you, and you feel really happy to be in this position. People seeing you, admiring you, looking out for you, looking out or paying their attention. Maybe they want to see what you are planning to do next. So you have gained a lot of knowledge and you are making bold choices in your work situation. Or maybe it may be your circumstance in this relationship, guys. So you are making some important decisions today in your life, guys. Capricorn, maybe in this relationship, you are seeing a lot of changes. There may be some confusion, some doubts, and you don't know what is the right thing to say or right thing to do. Maybe with this person, you may have some misunderstanding or something may not be right. You may feel that something unexpected is coming your way. You may have some intuition, bad intuition about something happening in this relationship. But whatever the situation is, you are ready to face it. And because you are, what to say, really committed to this connection, committed to yourself. And you know you cannot handle some difficult circumstance today. And you feel that this relationship is, taking too much of your time and energy, and maybe this person is too much to handle for you and it is really difficult on your part, and you are stressing yourself, going out of the way, trying to do the right things or trying to handle the circumstances in a better way, but there are huge changes happening in this relationship, something you cannot stop, something you were trying to stop but you are unable to stop. And though you may feel that you should have tried more harder, and you may feel that you have not tried enough, things are going in a difficult way in this relationship, guys. Capricorn. So for your relationship, we picked one card. We will see what it is. It is World. So it just means that things are happening as destined. So if you want clarity in your circumstances today, you must see things from a different point of view. So your circumstance is something that is happening because of the way it should go, maybe destiny or karma or the higher spirit, whatever you call it, is the reason for making these changes. And when you see your circumstance as a third person, you are going to see it with clarity, guys, and it is going to give you an understanding today. So for your work situation, Capricorn, we picked one card. It is Queen of Earth. So with this card, it just means that you are committed to your work situation. So whatever needs to be done, you try to do it the best way using your skills and talents. And that may be the reason you are going to be really successful today, because the way things are going in your situation, you have that practical knowledge, practical way of handling your circumstances, and that is what is going to give you a lot of opportunities for success and prosperity today, Capricorn. So for your moon energies, Capricorn, let's see what is the card. You are good enough. Okay, guys, so with this card, it just means that maybe in your circumstances, you need to be really honest with yourself. So what you truly want, and whether you are doing things the right way, whether you are too much worried about some circumstance. So if you worry about something and if you have those negative emotions in you, you are going to find more things to worry, guys. So you need to be really practical today and try to understand your circumstance, and maybe you need to make concrete efforts towards whatever dreams you have. So instead of just worrying and feeling sad, and be really confident in yourself. So you should never second guess yourself. That is not going to work in the right way for you, guys, Capricorn. So for your guidance, we picked one card, guys. So it is Purpose. Such an apt card for this reading. So just now we saw with your moon energy that you should make efforts, maybe try a little more harder. So with this card, it just means that people with purpose are leaders. So when you have that one-pointed attention, concentration in whatever you do, you are going to see success very soon. And if you want to change your circumstances, you need to be that person of integrity, moving towards your goals. And you have a very strong intuition and you need to listen to it, guys, maybe. Give up all that fear and be that guiding light, feeling truly inspired and inspiring the people in your life. So that is the energy with this card. So for your fortune cookie, Capricorn, let's see what it is. Friendship. A friend needs your help, your kindness, and excellent counseling skills will put them back on track. So maybe there is someone who needs your help, or maybe it may be you need someone's help, guys. So it can be vice versa. So that is the reading for you all today, Capricorn. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading, if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.